How many quart cans can be filled from a 25-gallon bucket of paint? So this problem is basically a conversion problem. You need to know how many quarts are in a gallon. And if you don't know, there are 4 quarts in a gallon. 1 gallon equals 4 quarts. So basically all you would do was multiply, there's 25 gallons, multiply the 25 gallons times 4, because there's 4 quarts in 1 gallon, and there's 25 of those. So you just multiply it, and then that's your answer. 4 times 5 is 20, 4 times 2 is 8, plus 2 is 10, that would be 100 quarts. You can also do, I don't know, if you want to do like the conversion setup for it, you can do 1 gallon equals 4 quarts. So the ratio would be 25 gallons equals X quarts, and you cross multiply, it'd be 25 times 4 equals how many gallons it would be, equals gallons. And you just end up having to do the same thing here. So you would do the 25 times 4 and it equals 100. So just another setup for how you could find the right answer. So there you go. Answer C, 100 quarts in 25 gallons. Thanks. If this was helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And you can click the link over yonder for some more Asvab practice problems. Help. Bye.